A nasty multi-vehicle crash near the LA Coliseum last night sent 7 people to the hospital. 6 vehicles were involved. Sky Fox over the intersection of Vermont Avenue and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. The LAPD says officers were attempting to stop a reckless driver when the collision happened. According to witnesses, they heard police sirens right before one of the cars careened onto the wrong side of the road.